As usual, if you are watching the archive, this is going to be pretty boring as I wait for people to file into the chat room, so feel free to skip ahead to the actual gameplay. Hello, Doom. Cyber Draco, Optimus Philip, people filing in. Fun. Sorry I'm late, guys. There are evening routines in the house that sometimes happen a little bit later than I prepare for. There's nothing I can do about it, so just sometimes it goes late. But we still go 2 hours. Two, five, three. Yeah, I got the message. I haven't replied to it just yet. Since I closed up the last stream, I've been working pretty heavily on other things. Yeah, Philip, yeah, putting first in a chat room doesn't really work. Especially for me, because I still see the tail end of the last chat, so it's just kind of in the middle of a bunch of words. First. I have no idea what gimmick I'd use as a Kamen Rider. I don't know. I've used the Gaia memory in videos, so I guess I kind of already have that. Thoughts on Masterpiece Ramjet? It's, I don't know, a little overdue considering how many alternate versions of that mold have come out as it is. I don't know, like, I'm so tired of that mold. Like, I really think it shows just how few Decepticon molds are in that toy line, and we desperately need some other representation. I don't know. I might get Thrust. Out of the Coneheads, he's my favorite. Though I do have like a childhood affinity to Ramjet since I've had the G1 for most of my life. Do I know Steven Universe? No, I have not caught up on any of those kind of shows. A lot of those just don't really catch me or appeal to me. I know that's like the big deal cartoon right now, but I don't know. They just never been my thing. I feel bad because I used to do the TJ Talks things to talk about new cartoons, and lately with like coming up with stuff to do like every weekday on the channel, plus time spent writing, and now like right now getting the website overhauled, getting TJ TV back online, I just haven't had time for I haven't had time for anything TV. And yeah, there is a Masterpiece Shockwave coming, and it's a very needed change. It's a very needed addition. 253, you'd have to give me time. Like, that's a really weird question. I'd have to think about that. Dan Media, ready for the new Star Wars? Absolutely. The trailer was awesome. Like, the trailer was just beautifully done. This very good cinematography. There's some old touches there to remind me of the real Star Wars, not the prequel stuff. And it's just enough. It's just enough to whet the appetite and spoils absolutely nothing. Shows I want to watch. I have friends who hound me to death to watch Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. and Arrow. I've not made time for either. I'm trying to catch up on Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. What mold should Takara make in Masterpiece? Honestly, I think it's time for Astro Train. I think it's time for a Masterpiece to attempt a triple changer, and he's always seems to be the one that comes out the best. The hard part with Masterpieces is they're gonna figure out molds that they can use more than once, so I figure at least if they do him, they can do anime color, they can do original toy color. TJ, please distract me. I'm distracting! Look! Oh! Over here! Look! Over here! Do I think this takes place in the Portal universe? No, this is way too cartoony for sharing space with Aperture Science. You know, Aperture Science is in the Half-Life universe. And this game would never be in the Half-Life universe, aside from the fact they're different publishers, so it's not possible. Thoughts on Tyler Breeze debut? You're just loading that question, Mace. Kath, as usual, no, you are right on time. You have not missed anything. I will admit, it does not feel like the start of a stream unless you ask if you've missed something. Any games from childhood I still enjoy a lot. I'm an old school gamer. Like, I grew up on Link to the Past, Final Fantasy III, Chrono Trigger, Super Metroid, and I still pick up and play those games from time to time. You know, those are the kind of things I'd love to stream, but we'd be here for months. To play through all of, like, Final Fantasy, which is actually Final Fantasy VI, would be insane. Thoughts on Titan's Return? I'm liking what the toy line looks like so far. It's giving me a new Skullcruncher. Like, Skullcruncher was my headmaster, so I'm thrilled. I am absolutely thrilled. I'm really looking forward to that toy line. It just seems like they're just doing, like, stupid, goofy stuff just to have fun. Mace, I know you're trying to promote a podcast that we do Sunday nights, but I don't promote. That's a very R-rated podcast to promote on something that is specifically labeled on stream as PG. Link Between Worlds was awesome. I love that. That was like as. That's Nintendo being Nintendo. It's like that's a perfectly polished and executed game. Absolutely love it. Movies I'm excited for next year. I'm not really a movie guy. Like I don't like look out for movies coming. Like outside of maybe the Marvel stuff. You know, there's really none I'm even aware of next year. Kath, I know a bunch of toy reviewers. I will admit, I'm a little bit antisocial, I admit. I don't really reach out to anybody else very often. It's just like not in my nature to do that. Which is really bad of me because a lot of people get the wrong idea about me that way. But like I've known a bunch in the past. Like I keep in touch with a few. Like I really should do it more often. You know, just at the very least, just to like be part of that. 'Cause I used to like the community that Transformer reviewers used to have, but it doesn't quite exist yet. Okay, we've been here about 10 minutes, so let me tweet this out so you'll hear my keyboard momentarily. I'm gonna change the title while I'm at it. Just for the sake of consistency. Yeah, I did notice the pictures changed when I switched dimensions. That's a neat little touch. I do have some Armada Minicon weapon teams. they're a little bit. I don't know. There's like, there's not a whole lot of inspiration to me to review them. Especially because I know the one a lot of people want to see is the Star Saber team, and mine is broken because of clear plastic. Oh, Jetfire, that's a lot of questions. It's a lot of questions, dude. Especially when I'm about to start the game. Real quick, Raiden, not at all. Landcross, vaguely. King Poseidon, not at all. Seacons first. They would be Seacons, but you know. Road Caesar, not at all. Dino King, kinda, because we'd get a Monstructor. Lyle Kaiser, oh my god, yes. Absolutely. And Noah S, my thought on Cybertron Downshift, good toy. Like, pretty much it's the same mold as Big Daddy that I just reviewed. It's fine.
Apparently, this unit also needs a bit of tweaking.
Everything in this game needs tweaking. Okay, so what am I? Okay. Oh, I know what I'm doing. I hit this, and it's gonna spit one out as a timing thing, and then get those spit out before I'm ready to jump on them.
Have a safe flight.
Whee! Ow! I think I cracked my sternum. I'm not even sure what a sternum is, but I think I cracked it. Great, I have a button that hurls safes at my head. That's what I always needed. I can go fluffy now. Using the fan to create the. Okay, we're doing the ladder thing again. Yeah, we need to build something up a little bit here. No, over here. It must be arranged perfectly. Ah, no, my artistic vision. Gave me five, but I think that's good enough. Two, three, up, and we cancel. Door open. Ike. Hey.
I'm not entirely convinced of your aptitude to handle this situation.
I'm not convinced of your scriptwriter's aptitude to create clever dialogue for Q. Okay, so once again, we have all of this. Let me go ahead and get my prerequisite safes off here. Okay, we got lasers, we got... Okay, this is gonna get weird, isn't it? Alright. First off, looks like I need to bring these up here. Maybe. Let me check. Let me try something here. Whoa! That was the wrong button! That would have ended badly. That would have ended badly. Gah! Still ending badly. I wish the switching was a little bit more intuitive. It's mapped out to keys that are relatively close to each other, but it's not the most natural layout. Does not feel quite right. Ah, no. All right, ball. Try that a little bit farther away.
Oh, well, that was a pleasant surprise.
Still going fluffy, so I need my heavy stuff. Okay. Well, here's Marge Simpson as an old, natural-looking woman. You have fluffy hair. Good time. Oh, time doesn't change it. Ah. Yeah, there's a trick here I'm not quite gonna get. Ah, well.
Ah, judging by the fascinating lands of missing items, I can hypothesize that I am officially lost.
Genius.
Short-term memory gone, trapped in some sort of pocket dimension. Today is a good day.
To die?
This used to be one of the manor's libraries. I, altered it.
You mean you made it deadly? That's what you always do. I have time, I have heavy. Kath, if you're asking me what I think of Rook, I reviewed Rook. Rook is amazing. no, what? No. Oh, I can expect unpleasantness. That's why I want Generation Star Saber, kinda. But the masterpiece is pretty much perfect, so. I actually just got the Legacy Tiger Zord. I actually found it on sale, pretty good priced. It's okay. Like, I am starting to get a little bit exhausted with the masterpiece toy line, in that I.
What's that saying? It's like wrangling cats.
Ah. Told me
it used
back
to be
then.
One of the manor's libraries. I altered it.
He's already gave me the line, but. Ghost of Wonder, it makes the mold somewhat tolerable. Come on, spit a save.
What's that saying? It's like wrangling cats.
Boom. No! Deflected! Yeah. Mm. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, I'm going to hate you! Oh, I'm gonna hate you! I'm gonna hate you! I see what we're doing. Yeah, you got grab, turn, throw, and it wants me to get four of those boxes all the way over there. Technically didn't need to, because for some reason it didn't despawn the extra box. I could have actually messed one of these up and been fine. Ebby!
I had this portrait of myself and Ike commissioned before we began time travel in the mid-70s.
Okay. How do you know where I am if you don't even know where you are?
Do you know that the only legal way to hunt tigers is to travel back in time to do it? Not that I would recommend doing as such.
You...
Interestingly enough, I have a hypothesis that the only reason tigers are about to go extinct is because people are going back in time and shooting them.
You're poaching tigers in the past? Why am I helping you? You're horrible. I'm gonna break all your stuff. Good. How to help a tiger-killing jerk.
I I made the first prototype when I was your age. I haven't had the heart to change the design.
Oh, it's another one of those. Except it's giving me time to get through
there. Should be an IDS battery on the other side of the fan.
Yeah. Not entirely sure how to get to the other side of the fan, but... come on, fake GLaDOS. Blow up the next layer. Ah, crap. I want to get to that other side first, and then we'll try and go after the battery. No, that's not gonna work. Okay. Okay, yeah, the angle it falls at does give me a platform. So, I need to jump. Like, I can see another one of those little collectible robots over there, but I don't want to spend this entire Let's Play going after those, so... What did I do yesterday? Okay, Jordan, you just asked the one question you never ask, because the answer is always when it comes out. There's no other way I can give a better answer than that. Though, I will say I was filming for it last night.
There should be an IDS battery on the other side of the fan.
I will say, last night's recording was actually pretty rough, because I had to cover about, I don't know, 20 different toys or so? So the next one's a little bit different, but hopefully it should be out relatively soon. I'm trying anyway. Alright, let me slow down the time. This time I will slow down time. Yes, it's open. Let me have it. Okay. Okay, there's a return path. That's nice of it. I didn't think there was a return path. I was ready to jump back across the box. Go! And now I have heavy. Yeah, what headmaster am I most excited for? Skullcruncher. Not a question. actually.
It's like having your own personal zoo. Children like zoos, right?
That was far creepier than you probably intended it to be. Ah, crap. My collecting greed got the better of me. Titan Returns with the Voyagers all being triple changers seems like a perfect place to get a new Ape Facer or Snapdragon. Well, I would think Snapdragon far more likely. Okay, I need to wait for him to blow up two more of these. Jump. One more. Okay, this needs to be timed very well. Or not at all, because for some reason I'm still a little bit more horizontal than the rest of the safes in this row. A little farther forward, a little farther forward.
Who knew
try it.
Falling could be such a peaceful experience.
You want to come do this and call it peaceful? Be my guest. No dialogue this time. That was weird. Expecting him to say something about the painting. Alright. Robot block party. Whoa! Okay. That's a lot of death that way. And no access that way. I have time in heavy. Oh, mine. Mine too. Let's see if they can move him when he's in heavy mode. Yes, they can! Okay, so.
Keep an eye on that activation beam. You really ought to stay out of their way.
I'm not sure what the activation beam's doing. No. That was a little frightening. Okay, don't knock it out of my... That is rude. Okay, so the beam pushes them forward. Which, honestly... can I just, like, grab the boxes that are breaking the beam and keep them from moving forward? I just grab them out of the air as soon as I can. Come on. Yoink. Oh, that only works for so long. Okay, so here's what I have to do. Wait for this guy to come along, come and catch the boxes. Way. Out of the way. No, stop. Or slow down in this case. That's done. Now you need to be my bridge. Come on, be coming at an angle I can fall at. Come on. My thoughts on fans project anything is my thoughts on third party. I don't like third party. What do you look so sad for? Your buddy I'm trying to get out of this. Now, after all this, I can go fluffy as well. Okay, well. I don't even know what I'm doing now. I'm just wanton destruction. Feels like I need to be over there, though, right? Not entirely sure how to make it over there yet, but I'll figure it out. Okay. Oh, that's slow. All right, let's Eh, what did that? What are they doing? Oh, I want it, I want it this way. Ah, not enough. Two hours later, that's the fear right now. If one of these by itself was not enough to actually activate it. Not entirely sure what will. Or at least it's not high enough to get me up there. Not mask. It's actually kind of hard to pin down a childhood favorite. Mask was my favorite theme song. I still want to get this safe. There we go. Ah, right. It looked like I was supposed to get up there. I totally forgot the exit was over here. Okay, so barely. I thought I was going down.
There are clouds here. Have I mentioned that? Though, wait. Wait. Is that lint?
Ugh. Still waiting for the funny, John Delancey. Still waiting. This kind of thing that makes you appreciate just how antagonizing GLaDOS is. Alright, and what do you spit at me?
Apparently, you feel you don't need an advanced degree in robotics to operate that. It's the compression platform again.
Yes, I remember the compression platform.
You remember that you need a dramatic mass change, right?
You're a dramatic mass change. All right, let's get the other box up here.
Well, I suppose you could see how I got that one up there. He's always been a fan of the compression platforms.
Simple as that. Start falling now. Might have only worked when I was going up. I might not have the reach this way. There we go. Okay. Yay. Cross flying saves as bridge. Got it. First person platforming is never it's always a stressful venture. Actually, while everything's nice and actually, I might have enough to get up there without that. Gimme. What's up there? Another mouth. I don't know why I'm jumping up trying to get up there. I can just. I'm being silly now. Okay, yeah, I do need to grab the safes. Nope. Didn't make that one. Spit up again. Come on. Give me a good pitch. Come on. Close enough, aren't I? Okay, there we go. Move that here. Down it goes. Heavy.
What's that saying about daylight savings time? Fall back, spring forward?
Oh, quiet. You are so not helpful. I don't know why is all his why does all its tips have to come in?
Daylight savings is absolutely useless and ludicrous, right?
Well, yes, but we're not arguing that at this moment. Okay, let's see what this does first. Okay, let's see. Okay. This might make life painful. How many accounts of child endangerment do you think this accounts for? It's gotta be a lot, right? Like, this guy has to be on Child Services, like, most wanted list at this point. Well, it's okay, officer. Yes, I know there were, like, 3-ton safes flying at his head, but I gave him a glove. He could have made it soft if he wanted to.
You've got to be kidding me. Gum? Ugh. There's some on my shoe.
Poor you. I just dodged 3 safes by turning them into pillows. Oh, you again. Aw. Thank you. Okay. Well. Wait, no. I'm gonna do it the other way.
This area is extremely flooded. What's going on here? It appears you'll need to get the dolly device to activate somehow.
Okay, where's all the stuff? One of the items flying through is a battery. Of course it is. Okay, I'm gonna have to pay attention to where all this stuff is flying, because this is getting involved. Kath, you were here when I lectured someone else about that. Don't do that! Okay. You stay there. Now you come with me. Now you go there. Okay, so that's active. Now I don't have to do any kind of runabout or run amok to actually get across there. Alright, let's figure out where I have to be. See, the hard part I'm having here is I don't see where any of this is coming remotely close to me. Or I could just walk two steps further and find the other platforms. Okay, I'm an idiot. I'm not even sure if wait. What are you throwing? Brandon, yeah, I know I've got a TV Tropes page. It's kind of weird. I'm legitimately not famous enough to have one, but there it is. No, no!
I find the amount of flooding here fairly disconcerting.
I missed on both attempts. Oh, we're getting into favorite Pokemon in the chat room now. I've always been a Scyther guy. Always. That used to be like how I determined my versions when I bought them at the store. Can I catch a Scyther in it? Yes, that's the version I'm going with. Okay, let's see if I can get a little bit more prepared for this jump now. A Klefki fan. Wow. I've had shiny Pokemon less rare than you. Go! Did that work? That worked! And now I do that again. Now that I can make these things heavy, so it gets through the laser grid. Laser grid. Can't use the Schwartz. FAO Schwartz is off the grid now. So, went out of business. I need to get back to my game. I've got a shiny Giratina that I got in a random I got in a wonder trade, which was like extremely cool to see. I'm sure there's some speedrunner out there who can do this without slowing time down. I don't know why I'm jumping. I have to wait for this one. And heavy. Oh! Oh, it put me back in a nice spot. Checkpoint over here. Okay, that was very forgiving of the game. Oh my, that.
That could have been much, much worse.
That could have, probably was. You don't get any momentum when you're jumping with that thing moving forward, I forgot.
Once I traveled back to a time when people were more refined, classier even. Top hats and monocles and all that. Of course, we found that people only looked classier. A lack of running water and proper hygiene meant that everyone smelled terrible.
So not a whole lot's changed then. Hey, have you been to conventions? It's always the guy. That one guy.
You know, the best part about traveling in the future is coming back with the clothes and going to sci-fi conventions. You know, in the future, they still don't have flying cars. I'll have to add that to my list of inventions that I must construct when I get out of wherever I am right now.
I guess that answers that. He has been to conventions. Oh, we're going favorite Digimon now. Jordy? That would be Patamon. I've always liked the little guy. I guess it's like the fan of the underdog in me. Yes, he is the weakest rookie, but he is the strongest champion. That type of thing I thought was really cool. And I really like his design. Catch and release. I don't think that means I'm fishing. Okay. All right, let me get down there and see.
Yes, there's an electric converter up there. Ike has very interesting nutritional requirements. Steel ball bearings, asparagus, uranium-235. Whatever he has a craving for, I suppose.
That's the stuff you make nuclear bombs out of. Which I only know because I've just got to that part in Metal Gear Solid 5. They overlap? They overlap, they cross. That's weird. Okay, so carrying it around is not going to get me anywhere. Build up. The anticipation's killing me! Nope, oh, missed that timing. Okay, so this needs to be... White Tiger Zord versus Gundam Epeon. No, it should have been White Tiger Zord versus the Liger Zero. Nope. Futz that up again. Need to catch a ride on the table, catch the safe, throw the safe, slow down again. Nope, did it wrong. I hate having to go up to the 3 key. Like, the 3 key is not intuitive to get to. Kefka versus Joker? No, that wouldn't be a match, because Joker only has gadgets, and Kefka is a legitimate mage. Joker would not last, like, at all. Nope. I didn't know that. Great, so this is even harder. There's also a pressure plate up there, so not only do I have to be very quick about throwing this safe, I also have to catch it! Okay, Fluffy, grab, throw slow. And... no! Okay. Okay. That's actually handy to know. Okay, previously unknown to me, I can hold the mouse button down and it will catch it as soon as it is within my field of range. Stand here, stand on the very edge, hold my mouse button, and nothing happens. This one is not friendly. It's a very specific timing of events, and it's not the most intuitive mix of button commands. Now, the only opponent for Optimus Prime is Leader One. If Death Battle's gonna do Transformers, they gotta do, like, Transformers versus GoBots. Leader One, we get obliterated, but, you know. Okay, get as close to the edge as I can. There we go. Goodbye, room. Goodbye. Goodbye. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you. Good luck. Good riddance. Good riddance. Go away. Never torment me again. Okay, we have flying furniture again. Big empty area with no discernible use, which means this is probably a return section. Okay, let's see what this guy up here spits out. Probably a safe. Yeah, that's a lot of saves. There's a little robot over there I'm trying to figure out how to get to, which I shouldn't be because that just wastes time in the stream. But come on, I'm a little kid, I can get through that. Fine. Why is there a
and go?
Oh, don't tell me when to go.
Quick, now!
But I will go. It's not because you told me. It's because that's when I wanted to go. No! There's some fluffy dimension physics at work again. Since the last room wasn't hard enough, I apparently need to do that again while in mid-flight. Okay, forget switching over, I'll just...
Quick, now! Throw!
There we go. You've got to be kidding me. You've absolutely got to be kidding me. Really? Okay.
Well, all right then.
That's my reaction. I inadvertently made that puzzle easier. Maybe.
Haven't you been through this hallway before? These hallways are all starting to look the same to me.
Well, we now have my favorite moment in this stream so far. How did that happen? I could never replicate that. Oh, it's one of the reasons why I like doing this live instead of pre-recording a Let's Play, because there's no way to do that intentionally. Alright, let's see what he spits. Boxes. These just, these shut down the lasers in the middle. Yeah, time doesn't change anything, it just makes it sepia tone. Okay, Fluffy puts him in a cat suit. Whoa! Heavy turns him into a character from Road Warrior. Is that what this character looks like? Is that who I'm playing as? I want to be Road Warrior Kid. The Fluffy Mansion makes this room really bright, and it's really distracting. Oh man, there's a timing puzzle here that's going to be really annoying. There we go. First try. These things are gonna spit safes.
Dodecahedron. Try saying that three times fast. Dodecahedron, dodecahedron, dodecahedron.
Okay, so what? I just. Okay. Okay, Guess that doesn't seem so hard. Alright, another D12. This one. Okay, not quite the same, because that has a closed door. Not entirely sure how to open it. Yeah, it's not gonna break through. Can a safe break it? God, the soundtrack in this game is so weird. I'm hearing so many random animals. Oh, not how that works. Nothing up there. Alright, I need to see what's up there. Give me a safe. Gotcha, ride. That wasn't the slowdown button. That wasn't the slowdown button at all. Okay, well, still saves my progress. Saves every inch of progress I make, so that's good. I don't think I'm close enough to catch it. Yeah, no. I am not. Oh, you evil, evil people. Oh, I see what I have to do. I see what I have to do. All right. Boom, boom.
Dodecahedron. Try saying that three times fast. Dodecahedron, dodecahedron, dodecahedron.
That's two. Alright, all three of those. What did that actually do? Opened one door.
Oh, Ike just sent me a message through the security uplink. He found your luggage in the front hall and would like to apologize for eating your pants.
It's okay, Doc. I wasn't using them anyway. Pressure plate over there. Big death hole over here. Let's see what's up here real quick. If I oh, not tall enough. Never mind. Never mind. I have slow and I have fuzzy.
Well, that's a step up.
Whoa! That's going fast. I can't even catch it! Like, I know I'm supposed to ride up that, but you'd figure I'd get a chance to at least catch it. Okay, what about this one?
I'm pretty sure you'll be able to get that battery somehow.
Yeah, it's the timing of these things. It's hard to work out. Because the battery doing it this way is going to fly before the sofa does, and that doesn't really do me any good. It's about the right timing, but... Alright, come on. Honk it up, Emmy. Come on! Oh, I thought I could oh no. Oh no. I have no idea if this timing is correct.
That's moving at a fairly high velocity. Perhaps you could find a better location to get to it.
Go, 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 ah! Okay. This one first. And this one. And this one. Kath, like, when I start a project, that's pretty much the stream project until I'm done. Like, I can't leave a game half finished, you know? It doesn't work that way. Like, I know this isn't everyone's taste in game, but... Like, I can't just make it all...
The reason why I've installed the Dolly devices everywhere is to help counteract Ike's never-ending chasm of a stomach.
Ooh. Ah! Why did I hit him with it? Okay, yeah, like, I know this isn't everyone's game. I know, but I can't just keep...
The IDS battery receptacle is where?
Like, I can't just keep making it the same, like, Mega Man Sonic, Transformer, Mega Man Sonic. I can't do that. I need variety here. And this is about as variety as I can get. What am I doing?
Thank you.
Oh, wrong one. Nah, I had a hunch, but... Oh, no! Okay, at least I didn't lose the battery. Found another robot. Can't go back for it now, though. Curious, would it be easier to get this one?
I would recommend not shooting yourself in the face. Just on general principle.
But I think... Oh. No. See, Kath, if you really know about Chuck Norris, you kind of know he deserves to get eaten by a shark. Like, internet myths aside, he's not really a pleasant guy. And I don't mean like he's just like that tough, he'll beat you up. I mean he's just generally not good. Oh, well. All right, now. We'll try this again with hopefully about 30% less death shooty face.
Sometimes my sister is far too nosy. If I wanted house guests, I would have asked for them.
Seems like an odd time to bring this up.
Not only do I have to worry about myself, I am obligated to have concern for you too.
You are starting to sound like Q, I will give you that. What now? battery off the bat for the time slowdown. Yeah. Could have just had it in there from the start, but okay. Big fan, so I've got a fluffy battery around here. Oh, it's a big room. Big room.
You're going to want to retrieve another battery first.
Yeah, that'll be time. No, I got time. Okay, the other gigantic staircase then. Auto rollers. I have exact,
Intriguingly tricky.
Ike, you can teleport, just bring it to me. Yeah, I'm supposed to be activating generators, but there's so much... There's so many puzzles in between them. It's taking forever to get to the next one. That's not that. Alright, I have to be a little bit lower than that. Yeah, this is much better when someone is antagonizing me to go forward. Oh, come on! It's not even close! Like, from here, that looked doable, but now, yeah, Mega Man Legends would be good at some point. It'd take a while, though. Plus, there's probably gonna be a lot of... Oh, hang on. There'd be a lot of off-stream,
I know that's what you kids sound like, but this still creeps me out.
Beast Machines Tankor is not bad enough for Plastic Addict. It's inaccurate to the show, but it's a decent toy. See, no, I can't. I don't have anything here I can grab because I'm not in the fluffy zone. There's another battery over there. Yeah, I would love a Figure Arts Volnut. Give me the stupid battery! Everyone was Slug Slinger right off the bat. Energon Slug Slinger, two cockpits. I actually like that toy better than most. Okay, so if jumping there doesn't work, what happens when I jump in here with all the air pressure? Nothing! Absolutely nothing, but I do have a ramp up, which does not look like it's gonna take me anywhere except right back to where I was. Yeah, I'm not sure how to do this with just the time dimension. A good Animorph toy. It's like nothing I can do here. Okay, like the only good Animorph toys are the ones that are based on the aliens from the show. Those aren't bad. I'm ready to start just chucking things at this red battery over here, just see if I can't knock it down. Are you... Okay, I am 100% stuck. You're kidding me! Like, I can't move... Ah, fell into the one pixel that completely locked the game. I can't move at all, I can't jump, I can't move. Okay, that was stupid. Okay, so... When last we left our adventurer... He's getting really dang frustrated at what should be a simple puzzle.
Take a leap of faith. Time is on your side.
Leap of faith. There's nothing here. Like, my one thought was, like, maybe if I wrote it all the way down, there'd be something else I could hit. Another button. There'd be something down here, and, like... But no, there is nothing but death and disappointment. That's the thing, I can't... Like, there is no run, jump, because the next platform is too far away. Favorite monster former? I don't know, I just reviewed G1 Snapdragon. He's a monster bot. Yeah, that still doesn't work. Jordan Plastic Addict is Transformer only. I can't. I can't start extending out into... No. I can't start extending out into other toy lines. It's because I can't afford to have... I can't afford to have that many bad toys lying around. I can't afford to buy bad toys from other toy lines. Like, I do that for Plastic Addict because I just... I have that many bad Transformers lying around. Wait. Hang on. Hang on. This is going to be really, really awful. Ah. Know how I said the controls are really unintuitive? So it's WSAD to move. It's your standard move buttons. Three, as you can see on the screen, that's one. But time is up there at number three, which is like you have to use your middle finger to get to or really orient your fingers differently. So to have the jump button, the forward button, and the time button all in sync in order to make that puzzle jump is really awful.
You're nearly as good at pushing buttons as Desmond. I think you found your calling.
That is just, like, really awful control. Like, I'm really, like, I'm wondering if I can remap the time to, like, F. It seems like it'd be a little bit more at ease to use. That wouldn't have been so difficult then. Gimme.
I've discovered that his species has the ability to observe the world in several dimensions at the same time. I suppose that made Ike rather unhinged. Great. You got the fluffy battery.
Okay, what am I riding back on? A coffee table.
I still think you'll want one more battery.
Now, this one's a little bit easier. Oh, hang on. I'll get back down here. Get back down.
Nicely done with retrieving the heavy battery.
Yeah, that was way easier than the last one. This opened up. Man, that was way easier. All right, so let's see. It's gonna create the bridge.
Those saves are a little excitable. You should let them settle all the way down first.
It's gonna be a little bit unpleasant. There we go. See, the first part of that room is actually kind of fun because it's the kind of puzzle that makes you think differently. And when you realize it, you go, oh, that's what I'm supposed to do.
You know, I was like you once. 12, or is it 10? And that's where the similarity ends.
Like, it's the kind of puzzle that just makes like your brain click.
You've come quite a ways. Commendable.
No, that's kind of
let it get to your head.
That's kind of where the rewarding part of the game comes from.
Rather inconvenient, but I've found that it's better to be safe than sorry when utilizing more energy in 5 minutes than the Hoover Dam produces in a year.
I don't think this section is quite finished being built. Land of Misfit Dollies. Where's the generator?
Ooh. Oh, I'm really sorry. You'll need to get up and cross there.
This entire game is like something Dr. Wily would design on an acid trip.
This probably isn't the safest place you've been this week.
You're just now informing me of that. The floor's there. Down there. Way down there. Will I review any Metroplex toys? I've got the Generations one. I keep meaning to review it, but it's so hard to film something that big. This is pretty much what I think the IKEA factory looks like. You know, the IKEA factory as designed by Willy Wonka. Alrighty. No, I'm not gonna get the Bono driver. I didn't like the normal drive driver. Why would I get the super expensive Bono version? I will give your robot some credit. That's impressive stacking. Yes, Hotshot is worse than R.I.D. Bruticus, because R.I.D. Bruticus can move his arms forward. Like, I will fully admit, everything on Plastic Addict is completely subjective. It is entirely my opinion, and you are welcome to not share it. Except Titanium Megatron. That's undebatably the worst Transformer ever made. Okay. Well, pitch me another safe, so I assume I'm gonna need it at some point.
That is a quadrangle rotary transformer. In case you weren't aware, they're a little dangerous.
I like transformers. I'm trying to do this the way the game doesn't want me to do it, and it ain't working. So how do we go about this one? Whoop.
That is a quadrangle rotary transformer. In case you weren't aware, they're a little dangerous.
That didn't work. I'm trying to make a pillow for it. Okay, so all of that, and I just now realize that is absolutely not what the game wanted me to do. Oh. You don't need to get all the way through it. You just need to get to a certain point and then start pitching.
That is a quadrangle rotary transformer.
In case yes, we've been through this.
They're a little dangerous.
Trying to concentrate.
You'll need to get to that platform over there.
Okay, so all that really did was All right. Quiet. I know what I'm doing. The character's like 8 years old. He's got this.
This isn't the best place for children, is it?
Okay, that's more frightening than I was planning on it being. Okay, let's see what it looks like. Slow motion. As I'm not even sure what I'm supposed to do in this room. It's like even if I use them to jump on, do I? Oh no. Okay. Moment to think here. Okay, that's legitimately kind of horrifying looking. I can't get back through, so if I need a box, I can't get it. There's a long ramp over there. Another, okay, so I do need to jump across these things, I guess.
Need to get the alternator arm going.
Boom. All right. It's completely stopped. Moments like that make me feel like I'm playing a giant version of Mousetrap. All that, and I'm just like teleported right back to the main room. Wait a minute. Time Lord of the Rings. No! He's writing fan fiction.
That was sufficient. Enough.
I didn't think he could be more evil. Why do you laugh so creepy? What is this? A VHS? What's he doing with a VHS?
Your task is almost complete. And then you can finally leave my home in a state resembling a train wreck. How about you make your way to the Red Wing? It's upstairs.
Yeah, Kitty, yeah, Red Wing. I do like how it just starts displaying these guys all over the place. Oh, they make sounds that correspond to the little picture on the side of their head. Munchie. Ooh, ducky. Wanna hear the ducky? Wanna hear the ducky?
Hopefully it won't be too much trouble to access the next generator.
Oh. Yeah, I'm sure it'll be pleasant.
And perhaps I can find a way out of here. This is getting rather ridiculous.
Okay, I think I'm gonna do one more room here. Because we're about at 2 hours for the night. Our safes will blot out the sun. This.
In case you are wondering about the pneumatic transportation tubes around the manor, they are filled with the same science juice that is in all the IDS batteries.
Wait, did it just send me to the place I've already been?
Material for the science juice from a.
I've already heard this.
Disclosed biological source.
Hang on. I told me to go to the Red Wing. I'm in the Red Wing. It's the same dialogue, though.
The manor, they are filled with the same science juice that is in all the IDS batteries. I was able to extract the base material for the science juice from a undisclosed biological source.
I feel like I've already been here, but he told me to go to the Red Wing. Yeah, I've been here. Hang on. No. Turn to the Great Hall.
That was sufficient. Enough.
Red Wing, upstairs. I went there.
Your task is almost complete.
All the way up.
And then you can finally leave my home.
There's too much red in your house, Doc. It's confusing.
How about you make your way to the Red Wing? It's upstairs.
Ooh, what's up here? What's up here? Ooh, I found his attic. Which, like the rest of his house, is not built. Can I jump on this? Yes, I can. Accomplishes absolutely nothing. Alrighty. So yeah, I will stick to this. I got a little bit of time left, so I'll do one more puzzle room for the night, and then we will call it.
Fortunately, or maybe unfortunately, you're heading closer to the new technologies lab. Perhaps you might come across some clues to help me piece together this quandary. Ah, yes. This is the last in a contiguous series of associated dimensions. As you can see, the gravitational pull in this dimension is directly in opposition to our customary one. Watch out! Look out!
This is
Do you suppose
frightening.
The gravitational bodies that influence this dimension are different? Or is the manor, in fact, built upside down? Under that, I vaguely remember an IDS receptacle mounted somewhere on the second story. Ah, there's our little friend. You've certainly gotten rather adroit.
Whatever that is. I'm sure adroit's a word. Somewhere.
I believe that opened the hatch over there.
No, stay fluffy. Nah, stay fluffy. Okay, you knock it off.
I bet you wanted me to do that, huh? Mad scientist, crazy, evil laugh. Oh, kidding, kidding.
I don't think you're kidding. I do not think you're kidding.
There should be another drinking bird. I mean, periodic articulate druide in that room, influencing this area. I believe that you'll have to wrap around this room to get through.
God, it feels like everything in this anti-gravity makes me think everything is going to squish me.
Can I be perfectly honest here? I really have no idea why I set this area up.
Oh. You'd be lucky you are in another dimension right now. I would punch you so hard. No, how do I get through? Oh, up here. Yeah, I'm gonna finish up this room and then we will call it for the night. Get up. Alright. Now. I don't know what is up with my jumping, but I'm not really getting the feel of it in this room. Fangire Saga, all we saw right now for Doctor Who references was the Time Lord of the Rings book that I found.
At this point, you have traveled further into the manor than any other family member has in the last 2 decades.
What happened to the rest of them?
I can't say that'll happen again anytime soon.
Yeah, if you have all your family going through this place, I'm pretty sure you don't have much family left. Alright guys, I'm kind of having fun, I'm kind of getting into this, I'm kind of interested in seeing the new mechanic, but it has been 2 hours. It's been 2 hours and 10, actually, so that is my allotted time for the night. I know it's not everyone's favorite type of game, I know it's not as interesting to stream as like a big action game, but I like it for the sake of variety, for the sake of doing something different. And it's John Delancey, you know, why not? And Phantom Drake, just answer you real quick. I'm streaming late because I started late. You know, the streams go 2 hours no matter what. But yeah, I am wrapping it up here. And we'll pick this up on Tuesday. I don't know. I'm thinking we've got like 2 more streams worth of this, and I don't know if it'll last the entire stream next Thursday. We will see. If it does not, I've got backup plans. I've got things I can fill it out with. And yeah, it's something different. It's something different. So, I will see you guys on Tuesday. We'll be at this one more time. And we will see exactly what pain this gravity dimension will bring me. So, thanks for stopping by, everybody.